I came to Arles in 2002 to receive the Photographer of the Year award. And during this time, I had a lot of free time. And I ended up at a cafe across from the house. And I got some coffee, and I noticed somebody was making some drawings on one of the tables. So I started to talk to him, and he sort of spoke broken English. And I was quite impressed with what he was doing, and he said, come with me, I show you. I take you to the house, I have more drawings. So he went across the street and he opened the door to the house, and I was really amazed with what I saw in this place. You know, there were people everywhere and animals and objects, and it was very inspiring.
Roger.
And then they moved out, from what I understand. I'm not exactly sure exactly when they moved out of here, when this building got abandoned. When I came back here in March 2017, I came into the abandoned building, and I had to recreate this house. I had to create a Roger Ballen installation, which was partly inspired by my time in 2002, but it was also a place inspired by my own imagination. So it's ultimately what you have here is a place of the Ballenesque. That's what you're seeing here, is a place of the Ballenesque.
Moi, mon métier, c'est dératiseur. Et je me souviens d'une fois, une femme m'a appelé pour une drôle de maison. Maison très étrange. C'était infesté de rats. Donc j'ai vu, quand je suis rentré, il n'y avait plus personne. Il y avait un tas de cages ouvertes et les rats avaient disparu. Mais on ne les voyait pas en surface, on les attendait surtout dans les murs, dans les faux plafonds, partout, quoi. Et j'ai pris peur. J'ai pris peur.
Ben, j'ai bien connu cette maison parce que ma maman était nounou et nous on a vécu, moi j'ai vécu toute petite là-dedans et ma maman elle gardait des enfants orphelins que les parents venaient plus voir et franchement cette maison elle me rappelle que de très mauvais souvenirs parce que je voyais plus ma maman, elle était carrément enfermée, elle s'habillait plus, elle se nourrissait plus. Elle ne se lavait plus et franchement, je pense que cette maison l'a rendue complètement folle.
Thank you.
J'ai entendu parler de cette maison par mon copain Michel. Toute la nuit, il poussait des hurlements, des cris. Il avait peur de cette maison. Moi, je refusais d'aller vivre parce que cette maison était vraiment, je pense honnêtement, était vraiment hantée et possédée.
I think this place is going to confuse people a lot. It's going to make them enter a place in their own minds that they haven't been before. May give them nightmares, may give them anxiety, but they're never going to forget this place. First went here, I kept this place in my mind. It reverberated day and night. And I'm sure this place is going to do the same. It's going to reverberate in the mind, from one part of the mind to the other part, from one side to the other side, from inner to outer, from outer to inner. It's going to stay there. You're not going to forget it, because I didn't forget it. You're not going to forget it also.